the suburbs of the UK are under attack from a bushy-tailed predator. Say hello to the urban fox. In some areas, urban foxes have become such a problem that residents feel their only option is to use some sort of humane trap.
What is this bullshit here?
You see a lot of this kind of thing on the market, but I ask you, what kind of dickhead is going to walk into a cage?
Ah, bollocks it.
What the fuck, Rabbi?
Give us a hand, would you?
This isn't even the first time this has happened. Embarrassing.
Occasionally, some residents become so frustrated that they resort to more permanent illegal measures.
What is this garden? Look at all the mess! The scruffy bastard! That chicken bucket! That little chicken bucket right there!
I do not regret using an illegal trap, no. That fox has been making my life a living hell for 12 months.
Wait, I keep it there. Oh, is that a real trap?
Oh, it's a fucking trap!
Does it hurt?
Gotta lay it down!
Is that another trap?
Yes! Two of them!
Whoa, keep it down.
I'm gonna have a fist!
Let's have a little look-see here. Let's have...
Run as fast as you can and get a
handbill out!
Oh,
I'm on it.